H.C. Verma, Chapter 3, Question Number 4. When a person leaves his home for sightseeing by his car, the meter reads 12,352 kilometers. When he returns home after 2 hours, the reading is 12,416 kilometers. A. What is the average speed of the car during this period? B. What is the average velocity? Distance traveled by the car is difference in its final meter reading and initial meter reading. That is 12,416 minus 12,352 or 64 kilometers. Time taken is 2 hours. Average speed is given by distance traveled divided by total time taken, that is 64 divided by 2 or 32 kilometers per hour. This is answer to part A of the question. Since the person finally returns to his home, that is the point from where it started, its net displacement is 0 and hence its average velocity is 0. This is answer to part B of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.